could have a situation of culpable homicide. In other words, the negligent killing of the intruder. And because Oscar's version has been that he believed, although mistakenly so, there was an intruder, and that he acted, although mistakenly so, in self-defense. So even if his version is accepted, the court could still find him guilty of murder with regard to the intruder if it finds that he went beyond what he was allowed to do in terms of our law pertaining to self-defense.